Hello everyone, so today we are going to solve a sample question paper of formative assessment 1 which we will call as FA1 of class 8 second language English. So this question paper is of 25 marks and this is a sample question paper which helps you to prepare for your FA1 exam. So next, 4 alternatives are given below. Choose the correct answer. So this is your first main and this is based on grammar. So the first question is, the question tag of the following sentence is. So here we have to add the question tag for the following sentence. Mr. Vardhan is a teacher dash. So as we all know, to add a question tag, if the sentence is positive, we have to add a negative question tag. If the sentence is positive, we have to add a negative question tag. So the question tag will be, Mr. Vardhan is a teacher. B. So the correct answer is B, isn't he? Second question, choose the correct prefix for the underlined word. Prefix. Here, by choosing the prefix, we have to make the opposite of this word. Okay, opposite of the word honest. The honest ministers were praised and the dash ministers were dismissed. So this, the correct prefix for honest is dishonest. So the question will be, the honest ministers were praised and the dishonest ministers were dismissed. So this was your first main. Coming to the second main, do as directed. So this main carries one question. There are 4 questions. So the first is, fill in the blank with the appropriate word given in the bracket. The dash is a bit rainy these days. So weather or weather? Weather. Okay, so the weather. W-E-A-T-H-E-R. So this weather is the correct answer, which means first one, the weather is a bit rainy these days. Identify the parts of speech for the underlined word. The program is sponsored by music lovers. So here in this sentence, program is nothing but the noun. Next, change the following sentence into reported speech. Reported speech is nothing but here they are given the direct speech. We have to convert it to indirect speech. So the sentence is, the teacher said, I will read the story. So the answer will be, the teacher said that he or she would read the story. Okay. Next, fill in the blank with the appropriate article. Here, articles are a, an, the. So I think you all know this. Fill in the blank with the appropriate article. The sentence is, she has dash smiling face. So the answer is, she has a smiling face. Next, coming to the literature part, that means coming to the textbook part, the lessons and the poem. So the first main is, answer the following sentence in a sentence. Answer the following questions in a sentence each. So the first question is, why do you think there is no freer life in India than the life of children at Shantiniketan? So this is one question. You can get the answer from your textbooks. And the second is, list out the things where beauty can be seen during the day. Next. So this is your first main which carry 1 mark each. Coming to the fourth main, that is, answer the following questions in 3 or 4 sentences each. And these questions carry 2 mark each. So the first question is, what does the poet mean by the phrase beauty in yourself? What does the poet mean by the phrase beauty in yourself?
And the second question is, how is Shantiniketan a school with a difference?
Next, answer the following questions in 6 or 8 sentences each. So there is one question and this question carries 3 marks. So
the question is, how does Shantiniketan prepare boys for life? So the Shantiniketan is a school and you have to write, how does Shantiniketan prepare the boys for life? And next, coming to the next main, that is quote from memory. So there is a stanza of the poem given here and you have to fill this stanza, and it starts from beauty and ends with chanting. You have to fill this, okay? So next, coming to the grammar parts again. So these are the writing parts of grammar, which means you will be having more to write here. Read the following passage and answer the questions that follow. So here there is a passage given below and you have to answer the questions which are based on this passage. So pause the video, you can read this passage and answer the questions. I will read it for you. Bhaskara was a famous scientist and a great poet too. He was Kannadiga, born in Vijayapura. His father was Maheshwaropadhyaya, was a learned mathematician. Bhaskara's first teacher was his own father. Bhaskara invented Kalachakra, the time clock. So here are the questions. Where was Bhaskara born? So this carry 1 mark each, okay? 2 into 1 is equal to 2. So here there are 2 questions and each of them carry 1 mark, okay? So where was Bhaskara born? Bhaskara was born in Vijayapura. And what is Bhaskara's invention? Bhaskara invented Kalachakra, the time clock. So these will be your answer. Next, write an essay on any one of the following. So this carries 3 mark. 3 into 1 is equal to 3. Okay. Write an essay on any one of the following. So you have first one, that is health benefits of sports, and the second is national festivals, celebration and importance. You have to write an essay on any one of these following topics. Next, this is the letter writing part. Write a letter using the information given below. So the question is, imagine that you are Sanya or Saurabh studying in Government High School, Alur. Write a letter to your headmaster requesting him for 3 days leave on account of your sister's wedding. So you have to write a letter in this main using the information which is given below. Okay, so this is all about the sample question paper for formative assessment 1. I hope this helped you. Thank you.